So I've just finished filming a BBC miniseries called The Miniaturist, in which I play The Miniaturist. And then we are, so that should be out around Christmas time. Mm. So it's a fantastic cast of really amazing women, particularly Romola Garai, Hayley Squires, Anya Taylor-Joy, Paparazziadu. It's an absolutely brilliant cast set in Amsterdam in the 1600s about a woman who gets married and then starts to be sent very strange little miniature objects that appear to be telling her about her future. And it was a book I'd already read because I collect miniature things. And so when this thing came up that was about miniature objects, everybody bought me the book. And so when the project came up, I just thought, I've got to be in that. I've absolutely got to be in it. It's kind of, it's historical. It's also slightly eerie. It's kind of an eerie period drama, I would say. It'll be perfect, cozy nights by a fire, Christmas watching, I think. We will be doing Humans again. We'll be filming sometime later this year, and so it'll be out sometime next year. Sadly, I don't know a single thing about the plot. I saw the writers the other day, and they had all these post-it notes everywhere, and I was sort of trying to look for my character name on them, but didn't see anything. I'm just so glad we get to not only tell the next bit of the story, but that I will get to find out the next bit of the story. I mean, if we hadn't got a third series, I would have made them write it just for me to read, I think, because I'm dying to see what will happen to the world now that every synth is conscious. I mean, I hope they've got a huge budget because we're going to need a lot of synth supporting actors.
Obviously, season two was a massive expansion on the first season. I guess my final question, obviously, you don't know what's going to happen in season three, but particularly for your character and just in general, are there areas that you'd really like to explore, things that you think would be interesting to get to play with?
Well, I really hope that Niska and Astrid's relationship gets to continue and develop. I thought that was a really interesting side of Niska, being quite hard in many ways and seeing her being romantic and loving and soft. But what I'm really interested to see is how humans react to what is now an entirely conscious new race of synths.